What's going on, y'all? JT here with a Super Speed Saturday. So today we are testing the all-new 2014 version 3 Armor Granite 4x4. So of course I'm going to be running this on 2S and then 3S as well. So with no further ado, we're going to go ahead and get this started. I do have my 2S lipo in there. You guys see there, I was trying to make sure that it's catching on 3.1. Take this around real quick, make sure it's still catching, because y'all know some of y'all, I don't know what you're doing, man. It don't go that fast on 2S. So, all right, so 5.6. So, let's see what this does. I am using my steering's off just a little bit. There we go. I am using my SMC lipos in here, and I'll put a link to their site in the description. It's cruising along pretty good on 2S. Bring this back on down. Plenty of speed there, plenty of speed there for a novice to drive this and get used to it. All right, let's see what kind of speed we got with this real quick. All right, 2S, 35.2. So I'm going to go down one more time and come on back. Make sure we're catching all the way without hitting the wall. Now, the good thing about this is you can actually go up one tooth or maybe even two if you want. I think you can go up one tooth and still be fine with as far as heat's concerned. So I will be experimenting with that in the coming weeks, because now we have an adjustable motor plate. We don't have a fixed motor mount or motor plate for it, where we're just stuck with, you know, particular gearing and stuff for it. So, but for me, and I think just the way this truck is going to handle, and it being a monster, I think it's fine out the box, but that's just me. I know some of you guys are some speed demons out there, so let's see if we beat that. Nope, still 35.2. So 35.2, 35 miles per hour basically on 2S. So I'm going to go ahead, I'm going to pop a 3S in here, and let's see what kind of speeds we get with that. All right, y'all, we got a 3S popped in here. You guys still see that it's set at what it maxed out on for 2S, which is 35.2. So let's go ahead and let's see what we get here on 3S. Of course, we got a lot more willy popping action and power. Ooh, I don't think I can get this up to full speed, y'all. let's come on back down and see. Yeah, it is catching some air. It is catching some Here it goes. These tires are a balloon. Let's see what we got real quick with that. Fifty-four miles per hour. And I don't even think I got it up completely. We're going to take it back down. Now, my previous speed record for the version 2 was actually 48 miles per hour. So I'll leave a link in the description as well in case y'all don't believe me, because I know some of y'all are like, no, man, we got 52 on that last one. But I did get 48 on the last granite, so we're going to take this back down. Yeah. I didn't get up to full speed yet. I'm catching some air. I'm going to have to gradually build up to this. I'm laughing because the wheels are catching and it's just going kind of, trying to go left and right, and I'm trying to control it. So it's not so much the radio. The radio's good, guys. Good response and everything to it so far. No issues or problems, so. All right. Thought I heard a car coming up behind me. Sorry, y'all. We're going to go down one more time. Let's see what we got real quick. I think this is actually going about 55. I don't know. It just looks like it is. But let's see what we got here with this. Oh, 53.4 still. So, all right, I'm going to try it one more time. I believe we can get 54 flat. Don't know, though. Make sure. It sounds like a truck or something's coming up behind me. But y'all know what happened last time. I was driving my limiter. That car just came out of nowhere. Yeah, it's topping out now. I just gotta build up to it. Full speed. Don't hit the wall, JT. I think I want to go down one more time, but I think we are maxing out, so. Yeah, 53.4. So that's the max right there. That's good. So it is going 50 plus miles per hour. So this is faster than my version 2 by a couple miles. And I'm going to go down one more time, y'all. Yeah, it's getting up, so that's good. All right, let's bring this back on in. So I think 53.4 is going to be its max speed, which is over 50 miles per hour. Stock out the box. No gear changes or anything. So that is good there. That is good. Oh, weak GPS signal. 53.4. So I don't know. What do you guys think? I'm going to go ahead. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to stop this. I'm going to reset it. You guys can see this here. And reset it. It's probably going to die down just a little bit. But 53.4 is the speed we got. Might be a tad bit slower. I am putting a lot of load on here going back and forth like this, but... this ground is uneven, so that's why it's varying a lot to the left and right. You guys see the different color in the pavement. Stop, stop. I don't want to brake too hard because these big tires are going to send it flying forward. Probably died down just... oh, I didn't reset it. So I'm having GPS problems with getting signals and stuff. Had a weak signal. So we are getting 53.4 miles per hour. So that is good. So I'm thinking it's probably about 54. So it's going over 50 miles per hour, guys. And that's straight stock out the box. There's no gear changes or anything to it. So 35 on 2S, 53 on 3S. That's good. That's good. So radio stuff is handling good and stuff so far. So far, so good. I mean, I know some of you guys talked about the truck being up a little bit higher because of the body, but you guys saw how it handled out here on 3S. It's varying a little bit because this road here, it's just uneven. That's just all it is to it. And it's okay to run on for doing some mild speed runs when I bring my bigger cars out. You know, definitely don't want to run out here for speed tests, but there you guys go. 53.4 miles per hour. So I'm pretty sure this can get it probably about 54 or so, but we're getting up there over the 50 miles per hour speed limit. So anyway, put your comments down below. If you'd like, subscribe, and stay tuned for more videos. Thanks for watching.